News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, our string of sun-filled days continues for one more day. Sunshine expected tomorrow. In fact, not expecting those clouds that we had to contend with first thing this morning. What you may have, though, is some frost on the windshield as overnight lows tonight fall back into the 20s. We'll melt it away during the day tomorrow if you're patient through the morning hours. We climb up above freezing into the 40s. An afternoon very much like today, lower 40s Bethel. Rangeley tops out at 41 degrees. So here's how we break it down for you. Clear skies tonight, cold. 22 to 26, but look at the teens in the mountain valleys. In fact, there may be a couple of spots northern New Hampshire that will drift into the upper single digits. Mostly sunny tomorrow, cool again, 45 to 50. A check of the next 7 days. We get into some rain here Thursday afternoon into Thursday night. Cloudy here on Friday and maybe some rain or snow showers, and windy on Saturday. A raw wind out of the north. Brighter skies on Sunday.